There's only one way to get complete breaking news coverage in this town.
Sudden announcement from the Franklin County Board of Commissioners. 9 county employees are on administrative leave and a criminal investigation is underway.
We have shocking new details about the arrest of a public works employee.
He's being accused of stealing more than $1 million, and Pierce cocaine is at the root of this investigation.
We'll continue to follow the story. If any new developments become available, we'll let you know.
Right now, it's not a slogan.
It's a promise of how NBC Right Now covers the news.